Also during last night's City Council meeting, the Bakersfield City Council choosing not to move ahead with a proposal that would give council members their first pay raise in more than 65 years. The council instead voted to get community input on the raise, including how much the raise should be, to a citywide vote set for 2026.